Good Wednesday morning. I'm Brandon Dawkins. We're going to start the day with some rain showers, but most of that wet weather will move out by later this afternoon. We may even have a little sunshine in the afternoon, but the highs will only be in the mid-40s today. Tonight, the low will be around 30 degrees. Make sure you check back in with us this evening for the Trustful Tribune Evening News and Weather Report in the Trustful Gas and Water Weather Center. I'm Brandon Dawkins.